Hello friends, welcome to Kalsi Estate. My name is Kalsi. I'm into industry from last 27 years and I take my job as serving rather than selling, and I love giving plenty of advice in real estate. So friends, in today's presentation, we'll see launch of Florenza by Coevolve Developer at Sarjapur, Bangalore. So let's begin with the presentation. So friend, this is the elevation of the building. And this project is constructed in 4.5 acres land parcel. So there are four towers in these A, B, C and D. So right now developer has launched two towers, A and B tower. And all the building has ground plus two level podium parking and above that 12 habitable floors. So A tower has 8 flats on every floor with combination of 2 and 3 BHK. And similarly, B tower also has 8 flats on every floor with combination of 2 and 3 BHK. In amenities, 30 plus amenities has been given in this project. So some amenities are given on ground floor and some amenities are given on podium 3. 10,000 square feet clubhouse is there in this project. And out of 4.5 acre, 82% open space is there in this project. So you get plenty of open area in this project. Ground floor is purely vehicle-free zone, so there is no noise pollution. At the same time, you can jog and walk over here. All the flats are with balcony. So friends, when you see location map over here, this is Coevolve Florenza. Sarjapur Road is 3.5 kilometers from this project. Closer to this project is Prestige City. On the other side, you see Stellar 23 horse riding and Stellar cricket ground. This lane is Varthur Road. Then these are close by facilities for this project like DMART, Sompura Gate. This is Spandana Heart and Super Speciality Hospital, IBO Wholesale. Again, Prestige City over here. This is Doma Sandra Circle, International School of Bangalore, Greenwood High International School, and Varthur police station. Then when you see in distance, this is Outer Ring Road, this is Silk Board Junction, Hosur Road, and this is Nice Road, or you can say this has proposed Ring Road, which is passing closer from this project. So in detail, when you see the ecosystem for this project, proposed Sarjapur metro station is 5 km, Sarjapur police station is 5 km, proposed Doma Sandra metro station is 6 km, Carmelaram railway station 12 km and Whitefield 12 km. And distance to important location in Bangalore, MG Road is 27 km, Majestic BMTC bus station is 32 km, KM Gowra International Airport 49 km. And in educational institute, Azim Premji University is 6 km, Indus International School 7 km, Oak Ridge International School 6 km and Global Indian International School 8 km. Hospital wise, Spandana Hospital 5 km, Manipal Hospital at Sarjapur Road 15 km and Manipal Hospital at Varthur Road 12 km. And business and tech wise, Infosys proposed headquarters is 6 km, upcoming Prestige Tech Park 2.5 km. And Biotech Park 16 km, Wipro Corporate Office 13 km. And sports and entertainment and shopping wise, DMART at Sarjapur 4 km, Decathlon 10 km, and Forum Neighborhood Mall 12 km. So these are all ecosystem for this project. So project is well connected to hubs of ORR, Whitefield and Electronic City, located next to most happening city in Bangalore. All the flats are Vastu compliant, well ventilated homes. High street is given front side of the building. Restaurants and eating joints are again close by to this project. So here you have three zone of amenities. One is clubhouse amenities, where you get party hall, air conditioned gymnasium, indoor games room, maintenance office, swimming pool and much more. On ground amenities, you get entrance plaza, bus bay, flora garden, pets park, leisure lawn, bamboo grove, open air theater, futsal, lawn and much more. And in podium you have outdoor gym, loop walkway, palm sitting plaza, tot lot, party lawn and much more. Then in other facilities, you have organic waste composer, sewage treatment plant, water softener plant, 5 high-speed passenger elevator of branded company, 5 high-speed service elevators, surveillance camera in common area, 100% DG backup for common area, provision to connect DTH, advanced water treatment plant, and restroom for staffs. So finally, we come to the master plan. Oh, this is master plan of the project, and this whole plot area is 4.5 acre, and there are 4 towers in this A, B, C, and D. So developer has launched these 2 towers right now, Aster and Basil, and these are the amenities which are given on podium level 3. Some amenities are given on ground floor surrounding the buildings. So friends, 2 BHK carpet starts from 785 and it goes up to 800 carpet, and price starts from 69 lakhs onward, all in price. And for 3 BHK carpet starts from 900 and it goes up to 1200 carpet, and price starts from 88 lakhs, all in price. And finally, possession for this building is in December 2026. So friends, for booking and more detail, you can call me on my number 7400138561. And thank you for watching this presentation. Don't forget to like and share to this channel, because sharing is caring. And see you again with one more developer, one more project very soon. Bye-bye. Take care.